I should hurry to Lacey Towers before the cops destroy all the evidence from the crime scene Penguin mentioned.
I was hoping to get a minute of your time. See, I've got a story to tell you. About crime and violence. Greed and vengeance. But it's also a story of redemption. Of second chances. Of change. I've planted 3 bombs where Gotham's corruption is at its strongest. But unlike those I fight to overthrow, I believe in choice. So, I offer you one. Let them detonate, or stop them. Your actions will determine what I do with you. I've planted 3 bombs where Gotham's corruption...
Whoa, easy now. I ain't looking for a fight. Got a message, that's all. Anarchy says if you're gonna make a withdrawal, you better do it soon.
Let them detonate, or stop them. Your actions will determine what I do with you.
Homicide
unit, please respond to 187
in the Bowery. Officers on scene report victim appears to have fallen from a nearby building.
Once all is gone, we'll have a new system. A better one, where everyone's equal. An end to the competition and pressure. We won't be at each other's throats anymore.
It'll be tough at first.
It's Batman!
Buy the next shiny thing your overpriced television produces you. Imagine what we could accomplish if only someone would set us free.
Mentioned 3 bombs, which means 2 still remain.
I need to find them.
I've no doubt you will, sir.
them to make a quick buck, bring down the bat, and then get back to whatever the hell it is they do.
Pretty nice life, if you ask me. They get to...
I've planted three bombs.
Travel all over the world, kicking ass and making money.
Don't? Too bad. You can't shut me off any more than you can the billboards, or the branding on your clothes, the flyers up on the streets.
We gotta shut them down to shut them up. Otherwise, we'll never be free.
I'm in your head. Just like them. But I'm the menace? Here I am, trying to educate.
Nothing. Anarchy's right, you know. Cops don't care about us. We'd be better off without him. But you already knew that, didn't you?
You did about the places I targeted, you spared them.
Sorry to disappoint you.
Disappoint me? Not at all. Come on down to the courthouse so we can continue Gotham's trial.
Enigma's extortion data. Where is it?
If I tell you, you'll let me go?
Talk.
Okay. They're close by. I'll show you where.
I'm so glad you came. It's an honor, really. There's so much for us to discuss.
What do you want?
I'd like to propose an alliance. I think the two of us could accomplish great things together.
I don't work with criminals. You need to turn yourself in.
Tell you what. I'll turn myself in as soon as you do the same. But you don't consider yourself a criminal, do you? The suit, the gadgets, the sense of entitlement. Just another rich kid atoning for his fiscal sins. Such a shame.
Can't we change your mind?
Find out what... Have they gotten to...
Kid.
So? What does it matter? I wanted to make a difference. I thought you'd feel the same.
I do, but not like this. A lot of innocent people almost died tonight because of you.
Innocent? They watched as Gotham went to hell and didn't do a thing!
They're just afraid.
No, they're weak! And so are you.
The police are on their way.
Whoever wondered how things got to be so bad, I do. All the time.